Okay. This guy's living the life of Riley. He's all decked out, or her, or whatever. What's that, a dead body under there? Oh, it's another beautiful day at the coast. December, what, 2nd today, right? There's a big swell out there. Direction. Yes, it's December 2nd, 2019. The year's getting very old. Very old.
Do you see the waves breaking over there? Like those,
yeah.
Over here
too. Do you like my anti-Trump hat?
Your what?
My anti-Trump hat.
Oh, yeah.
It's a pussy hat. Pink resist.
Is that what pink is supposed to mean?
Yeah.
Anti-Trump?
No, they were called the pussy hats for some reason. All the women that demonstrated against Trump. March on
Trump. See if I can think of something. A friend of mine used to say he looks like he's in need of a high colonic. You know what that is.
Pulls his mouth down. He always looks like... You never just see him laugh or be happy.
Because he's mean.
Yeah. I never seen a real good example of a narcissistic person, but that guy...
got dogs on the beach. People and their dogs. It's gonna be a good sunset tonight. Not a cloud out there. One year I took a picture of the softest sunset, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Far
oh, wow.
south as the sun gets.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's a pretty day. What's wrong? Yeah. Huh. That's funny. We used up the internal disk drive. I don't watch that every so often, I guess. But we got a memory stick in there too, so we just switched over to the memory stick. This camera was bought on a Black Friday over the internet. I don't know where, I don't really even remember. Yeah, I thought of looking for a flat screen TV.
Would make you lug the old one down though.
We'll just throw it out the window. It'll make a hell of a crash.
Oh, we look quite the lights here.
I'm probably the only guy in Lincoln City that still has an old cathode ray tube TV.
So somebody moved out there in the end unit?
Yeah, evidently, yeah. Well, they're redoing the apartment. That's why you smell that glue. The old man in the sea. That's me. Uh-huh. I was thinking about that Ernest Hemingway novel, The Old Man in the Sea. That's me. I'm the old man.
Did you ever get a pumpkin pie? I thought you liked those, or didn't you? Did you like pumpkin pie?
Oh, I like them. They're all right.
Oh, good. I'm glad I didn't buy you one.
I was like, between that and I wanted a chocolate pie, and it didn't have cake. Then at the last minute I saw the donuts, I was like, okay, fine.
They were the best. Take a picture of the old man in the sea.
Yeah. Are we filming you or taking a picture?
It's already gone. All you have to do is you can focus it with the.
See that
thing on top?
Yeah.
You can zoom in and out with it.
Let me, you're getting into the sun. Let me get a little bit further away. All right. You're right there in the sun.
I want to get in front of the ocean.
You want to get in front of the ocean? Yeah, okay. Here. There you go. Hey, do not do this. Dang it.
What's the matter?
Oh, here we go. Now I figured it out. Okay. That's great, just...
Hmm.
Okay, it's cat, yeah. Beautiful day.
It is a beautiful day.
Really beautiful day.
It's a gorgeous day. That's a pretty dog. Whatever it is.
Want me to hold the camera?
No, I got it. Hold the cane. Thank you. waves are bigger than I thought once you get down close. Yep.
You can watch me struggle back up.
Do you want me to?
I don't care. Whatever you want to.
No. You don't want to see that. You're not struggling. You're doing good. You're doing pretty good.
Shoot me, struggle.
Try to get the moon. I can't see it. Huh. I'm sure it's there someplace. It's there in some place. Anyway, there it is on my watch.
I remember what those guys were doing.
What's that?
I remember one birthday. I drove and drove and drove. My boyfriend from Germany to France. It was a long drive all day long. Half the night.
And then just lay down on the beach.
We get there and we're like, oh my god. And just lay there, slept half the day away.
Yeah, those guys are zonked out.
They probably drove up.
Huh?
Yeah, I guess you can drive your car down here, huh? It's crazy. I didn't know you could take your car drive
yeah.
your car down here.
Like right now, it's all right, but if the sand is
Too soft. Yeah.
Too soft. Anyway. Don't do it. Mm-hmm. I did it once and got stuck. God, there are all kinds of people. There's some Indian people from India trying to help me. And finally a guy came along, he says, I got an SUV back at my motel with a winch. He said, just hold on and I'll come back and I'll pull you out. And he did. And that was the last time I ever drove onto the beach. Never again. Yeah, but everybody was so nice. They were trying to help me. Even the foreigners. It was really neat. All those foreigners and bad people. Oh, man. Well,
that's
about ready to go?
Mm-hmm. It is good for Americans to travel so that they are foreigners.
Huh?
It's good for...
Yeah.
This is
okay, we're in the lobby at the inn at Spanish Head.
You can't just yank to yourself here. You've got to be quiet.
And this is the view. Ain't that pretty?
Are you good here? You holding on?
Yeah, I'm doing good.
Check in or anything?
No.
Okay.
all the rooms face towards the ocean. They all have their own balcony. I think they all have their own balcony.
I've never eaten at your restaurant. It's very good.
I'm looking for
a
menu or something.
Well, the menus are upstairs.
You're
more than welcome to.
Hold the door open for you. I just can't come with
you. Okay. Here she goes. Like the bottom of the end is finished yet. And Katya's got over there.
Can't go too far. I can't come with you.
But there's some really big waves coming in today. We can't stay too long. And she's holding the door open for me. I better go back here. Yeah, it's a keyless entry, so we get locked out, and then guess what? God, I have to walk all the way around the moles. Oh, man.
Do you remember which? Oh, we were in the lobby. Okay. Plus, there was a camera right there.
There's some pretty big waves coming in today.
Mm-hmm. All right, you've been packing you up.
Huh?
We're packing you up. Let's go.
Okay.
Remind me that when we go to Newport, I'll show you something.
This is the lobby at the bottom, here at Spanish Head. Kind of nice. I told Katya that she and her husband ought to stay here tonight, just for the hell of it. Just enjoy it. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna